2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, buckle some more, 5, 6, Nike kicks.
Good morning, DLHS. Here are your morning announcements for Thursday, April 27th. I'm Gabrielle.
And I'm Gabby. Just a reminder that all detention must be completed by Friday, May 19th. There are sign-up sheets in the high school office for a blood drive on May 3rd, 9 a.m. to 1:15 p.m., sponsored by Skills USA. Seniors, please email your baby/childhood photo to Kaylee Lang by May 12th. Please wear red on Friday, May 5th to raise awareness for murdered and missing Indigenous people. Part-time seasonal help wanted. The City of Devil's Lake is accepting applications for part-time seasonal positions within the Streets and Utilities Department. Applications are available at city offices or online.
All volunteer hours for the 22-23 school year need to be turned into Ms. Myers by May 1st. Seniors, to receive your volunteer card, your volunteer hours must be turned into Ms. Meyer by May 1st as well. Tell your friends. If you're interested in being on student council next year, the applications are in the office window. Applications are due May 5th. There's a Dazzlers mandatory meeting May 7th. There's a mandatory practice May 20th, and tryouts are May 22nd. See posters around the school for more details. Registration deadline is May 12th. The Firebird Cafe is open at the LACTC. They will be open Wednesday through Friday, periods 2 through 5, 7 and 8. The pool is also looking for lifeguards. If you're interested in getting certified, talk to Mr. Curlin.
Your lunch for today is chicken nuggets, potatoes, fresh veggies, fruit, and milk. Your weather is a high of 43, low of 33, with a 90% chance of precipitation.
And your quote of the day, positive thinking will let you do everything better than negative thinking will. These have been your morning announcements.
Have a great day.